I will use this example to demonstrate how to construct a two-way table. In this dataset, we have two categorical variables, gender and department. So we want to construct a two-way table for gender and department. So first, highlight the range of your data. Then select Insert, Pivot Table. So now you can see, so select table range, table or range. So it has already been selected. Now choose where to place the table. So I want to put it in the existing worksheet. I just randomly click a location, then click OK. So now from here, we want to put department in the row and put gender in column. So we drag department to row, drag gender to column. And for the value here, you can drag any variable. So either gender or department, doesn't matter. So drag here. So now you can see by default, so here just shows the summary of frequency. Okay, yeah, for example, so you can change that, count, okay, and click OK. Yeah, so this is a frequency table, right? In fact, so you can change that if you do not want a frequency count, if you want percentage, yeah, you can click here and click show data as a percent of grand total. Of course, a field name, so you don't want to, you do not want to count, you want to change it to percent. Click OK. Right, so now, so this shows the percentage. Okay. And so if you want a row total, click here, you can change this to row percentage and show data as percent of row total. Okay. So now, so this essentially gives the conditional probability of a department. So given, so it gives you the conditional distribution of gender given department. Or if you want to, if you want column total, okay, so you click here and select show data as percent of column total and change this to column total. Yeah, so now you have the conditional distribution of department given gender.